Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back. We are very happy with the results that we're getting with the salt. Let me show you some of it. Again, you at this point, you remove the salt under cold water in the tap. And just, you know, you use your fingers, right? At this point, also, depending on how you want to manipulate the rust-throughs, you know, you might want to use a little brush, or if you want to apply scratches, but those I leave for later. I haven't done the underside yet, but here is the rolling chassis. It looks nice and gunky and rusted, and here is the cab. I really like the way that the salt does its job, and that, which is why we keep coming back to it. Of course, now we are going to do another layer of this time with a little bit of a brighter shade there. We also have our colors ready. This is going to be the, let me shake this up. We mixed this color years ago to use it on something else, and we found it, and it's still good stuff. I think this is, what is this? Floquil acrylic, custom mixed, and just playing around, trying to get to the kind of seafoam color, and this'll do. Then we have a little bit of tan white, dirty white for the other half. So this is going to be green, and then the top is going to be white. And we might do the top green. We don't know yet, but we'll see. We might just leave it white. So here's the bed. Right, the bed's going to be covered with wood, so it's not a it's not a big deal to get salt on the bed and all of that good stuff. So, oh, and I just realized that I did not do the tailgate, so we'll have to that might be in white too. We'll figure it out when we get there. Anyway, we continue to have fun spraying and weathering, and next up is another round of salt, and then after that we're going to come back in and show you the color going on. So do stay tuned in for more, my friends. More Cranky Show coming right up.